Hi, I'm Jaga. I'm the co-founder and creative director of High Horse Studios, a Shanghai-based production house. We recently spent a few days in one of our favorite cities, Bangkok, shooting a music video for Tiger's new single, Temperature.
Yeah, I know when you're outside, I can feel the temperature rise. Yeah, I know when you're outside, I can feel the temperature rise. The temperature, temperature.
Yeah, I can feel the camera we used for principal photography on the shoot was a Red Dragon, and one of the best things with the Ronin 2 was the hot swappable batteries. So you're running the power of the camera with the battery, and as long as you have a few batteries, you're basically never going to run out of power. I'm on my way, come outside. One of the challenging shots was Tiger on the dirt bike, and I was really surprised with how well the Ronin held up. We were just in a follow car and leaning out of the back of the truck, and normally those shots would be, even with the original Ronin, a little bit shaky. But the motor inside and the stabilization has improved a lot, and now, even at full speed, the clips look really great. The built-in screen is an almost unnoticeable addition, but you quickly realize how much you rely on it and how helpful it is. Instead of always having to refer to your phone or your iPad and the app, you can just directly change things on the device. And what's left of love if I give you all of me, bitch? We're really big fans of the Ready Rig compared to the Easy Rig. It has the support on both sides, which makes it a lot easier on the back and on the shoulders. And nowadays, the camera payloads are so heavy that for some shots, the Ready Rig is really a necessity if you don't want to put your DOP through too much physical punishment. Yeah, I know when you're outside, I can feel the temperature rise. Yeah, I know when you're outside. We use the DJI Follow Focus on most of our shoots, and we've always found it really reliable, even on lenses that focus pullers normally are not so keen to use. The technology, in terms of linking the motor with the controller, is incredibly reliable, and that's basically the most important thing you can expect from it. I get you so high, you might die if you fall.